Hello. I'm a homeowner whose house was re-roofed a month ago. The shingles used were Malarkey, that's a brand, and the ridge vents were air vents ShingleVent II, both excellent products. As a side note, the shingles color is Oxford gray, which appear gray in the video, but in real life on a sunny day they appear very greenish, which is weird. Anyways, in the last month I've noticed some irregularities with the way the ridge vents were installed, which you'll see in the video. You'll also see how one ridge vent terminated against an unvented ridge. I